not sure if touring is my bag, I'm not going to lie. From being in the back of the splitter van to being up here in the round. However, my greatest accomplishment in my career ever has been this tour. It has been this tour doing what I set out to do. Following through with every single commitment that I have committed to over the last 2 years. This tour has been in the works, this one as well as the arena one. Originally, when we were going to come to Australia and New Zealand, it was going to be an arena tour also, but you guys are too kind. And I ended up having to play outdoors with weather like this. This is the only show it's rained at. And it's been in the pipeline for many, many years, this tour, but something always came up. My voice, I got hemorrhage with my voice, and then by the time I was better, I was pregnant, I was like, shit, I can't do it now. And then finally it was time. And when I saw all of those dates in front of me, because obviously these shows I've known about for a lot longer than you have, under my belt for a while, I said yes, and I was like, yeah, I'm going to do it. And I swear to God, I never thought I'd get through more than about 50 shows. And by the end of London, it'll be 123 shows. I've seen most of the world through a window, but it looks beautiful. And I am being this far away from home, literally kind of the furthest I could nearly be, it's changed my life. It's changed the way I look at everything to do with my music. And why I'm doing it, I understand why I'm doing it now, why I keep doing it. And it brings me so much joy to bring joy to you, if that's what I bring you. It brings me so much joy to do that to you. And there was a girl over there who, during when we were young, she just broke down in tears, which made me break down in tears. And us artists, we appreciate you so much for letting us into your lives with our stories. And for coming to see us, because not everyone gets the opportunity. I mean, I think back to when I was 16, playing to nobody, and now having had this opportunity, I appreciate it so much. Thank you so much. Anyway, this next song can speak for itself. I don't know if I've got it in me to talk about anything depressing. I might just fucking collapse on the floor. But thank you for coming to my show. I'm so glad you did. I'm so excited to go home. I'm so blessed to have been here. This is someone like you. I'm going to need your help because I'm just going to sound bang up now.
That you be reminded of me. It is fight it out.